viewers, in this video I am explaining the permutations and combinations MCET problems, and this is the video number 9, and the students who will follow these videos will definitely get very good marks in the coming MCET examination. So all of you watch the videos, make the notes, practice the sums, okay? And in the description I am giving the link of the practice problems of the permutations and combinations. So after watching the video, once open the description, see the PDF and solve those questions also, okay? Okay, let us start the class. Now in this video I start the combination topic. Now this is the sum number 70. The question is, if 15C3R is equal to 15CR plus 3, then what is R value? Very easy question. So to solve this question, here we apply one formula. That is, if NCR is equal to NCS, then what is the formula? We have two answers to this one. The first one, N is equal to R plus S, and second one, R is equal to S. Okay, so applying the first formula, 15 is equal to, N is equal to 15 here, R plus S, that is 3R plus R plus 3, that is 12 is equal to 4R, and R is equal to 3, and R is equal to 3 here. Now applying the second condition, that is 3R is equal to R plus 3, then 2R is equal to 3, and R is equal to 3/2, which is a fraction. So we don't take this value. Then the value of R is equal to 3, and that is the second option. Okay, here the answer is equal to second option. Now the next question, sum number 71. Given that if 2NC3 is to NC2 is equal to 44:3, then what is N value? Okay, listen. So this condition is given, we have to find the N value. It is very easy to solve the question by applying the verification processor. Okay, just replacing the options in the given question and checking the verification. So first option, what is given in the first option? N is equal to 6. Now replacing N is equal to 6 here, that is 12C3 by N is equal to 6, 6C2 is equal to 44/3. Okay, now checking this value, what is 12C3? 12 into 11 into 10 by 3 into 2 into 1, that is equal to 6/5. This is 6 into 5/2. Okay, now it is cancelled by 3 times and it is cancelled by 2 times, is equal to 44/3. And here 5 is cancelled by 2 times, therefore answer is equal to 44/3. So 44/3 is equal to 44/3. Yes, this is correct. So answer is the only first option. Therefore N is equal to 6 here satisfies the equation. So answer is equal to 6, and that is the first option. Next question, sum number 72. If NCR minus 1 is equal to 36, NCR is equal to 84, NCR plus 1 is equal to 126, then what are the values of N, R? Okay, very easy question. Just simply we apply one formula to find this value. Okay, what is that formula? NCR minus 1 by NCR is equals to R by N minus R plus 1. Okay, we apply this formula to find the answer to this question. Okay, listen. So first I take the division of these two values, that is NCR minus 1 by NCR is equal to 36/84. Okay, and this 12 3s and 12 7s, and what is NCR minus 1 by NCR? The formula is equal to R by N minus R plus 1. So R by N minus R plus 1 is equal to 3/7. Now taking the cross product, then we get 7R is equal to 3N minus 3R plus 3. That is 3N minus 10R plus 3 is equal to 0. Okay. Now checking the options verification here, what is the first option? 9, 6. That is N is equal to 9, R is equal to 6. Now replacing the values, 27 minus 60 plus 3, which is not equals to 0. So this is not the correct option. Now replacing the second option, 39 is 27 minus 50 plus 15, which is not equal to 0. And taking the third option, 9, 3. So this is 27 minus 30 plus 3 equal to 0. So this is the correct answer. So answer is equal to third option. Just doing the verification to get the answer. That's all. Next question, sum number 73. Out of 7 men and 4 women, a committee of 5 members is to be formed. Okay, so here given that 7 men and 5 women, we have to form the committee of the 5 members. So out of the 7 men and 4 women, a committee of 5 members is to be formed. The number of ways in which this can be done so as to include at least two women. So here the condition is we have to form the committee of the 5 members with at least 2 women. That is, the women may be either 2 or 3 or 4. Here we have to take either 2 women or 3 women or 4 women. Okay. Now what we want? We want the 5 members in the committee. That is, already here we selected 2 members. That is, then we take the remaining 3 members from the men here. Okay. And here already we take 3 members. Already here we took 3 members. So the remaining 2 members can be taken from the men. And already here we take 4 members. The remaining 1 member can be taken from the men here. Okay. Now what are the combinations? What is the first combination? 7C3 into 4C2. And what is the second value? 7C2 into 4C3. The next value 7C1 into 4C4. Okay. Now we have to find all these values here. So first value 7C3 into 4C2 is equal to what is 7C3? 7 into 6 into 5 by 6 into what is 4C2? 4 into 3 by 2. So this value is equal to 35 into 6. Okay. So first answer is equal to 35 into 6. So this is equals to 210. So answer is equal to 210. Answer of the first condition is equal to 210. And what is the second value? 7C2 into 4C3. 7C2 is equal to 7 into 6 by 2 and 4C3 is equal to 4 here. Okay, this is 21 into 4. That is equals to 84. Okay. And the third case answer, 7C1 into 4C4. 7C1 is equal to 7. 4C4 is equal to 1. That is, answer is equal to 7. Now adding all these values here, then we get 301. Okay. So this value is equal to 294 plus 7. Then, and that is the second option. That's all. Next problems of number 74. A team of 11 players has to be chosen from the groups consisting of 6 and 8 players respectively. So here, a team of 11 players has to be chosen. We have to choose the team of the 11 members. Groups 1 and 2 having the members 6 and 8 respectively. Okay. The number of ways of selecting them so that each selection contains at least 4 players from the first group. So here each selection contains at least 4 players from the first group. That is, we have to select the members either 4 or 5 or 6 from the first group. Here we have to select at least 4 members from the first group. That is the given condition. Okay, see here, we want the 11 members, already 4 selected here. Now the remaining member 7 can be taken from the second group. Already here 5 selected, now the remaining 6 can be taken from the second group. Already 6 selected, now the remaining 5 members can be taken from the second group. Okay, now taking the selections here, what is the first value? 6C4 into 8C7, that is first value. And what is second value? 6C5 into 8C6. Okay. And what is third value? 6C6 into 8C5. Now finding each and every value. So first case answer is equal to 6C4 into 8C7. And what is 6C4? 6C4 is equal to 6C2 and that is 6 into 5 by 2. 8C7 is equal to 8. Okay. Now this is equals to 20 into 6. That is 120. So first answer is equal to 120. Now what is the second case answer? 6C5 into 8C6. 6C5 into 8C6. What is 6C5? That is equal to 6. And what is 8C6? This is 8C2. And what is 8C2? 8 into 7 by 2. So this value is equal to 24 into 7 and that is equals to 168. Okay. This answer is equal to 168. Now the last case answer. 6C6 into 8C5. 6C6 is equals to 1 and 8C5 is equal to 8C3 and that is equal to 8 into 7 into 6 by 6. Now this is equal to 56. Now adding all these values, then we get the answer. So answer is equal to 344 and that is the third option. That's all. Now the next question is of number 75. The number of ways in which a team of 11 players can be selected from the 22 players, including 2 of them and excluding 4 of them. So here the question is number of ways of selecting the team of 11 members. We have to select 11 members. from the team of the 22 members. 22 members is given, we have to select the 11 members. Now what is the condition? Including 2 members and excluding 4 members, that is, we have to remove these 2 plus 4 members from the total number of players, that is, from the total number of players, that is 22 minus 6 is equals to 16. Okay, first I am removing these 2 members and 4 members, excluding the 4 members. Excluding the 4 members, that is, we have to remove the 4 members, and including members also we are removing here. Okay, now remaining members is equal to 16. Okay, what is the question? We have to select the 12 members. Already 2 members are included here. Already 2 members are included means here it is enough to select only 9 members, since we want the 11 members, but already 2 members are included. So it is enough to select only 9 members from these 16 members. That is, number of ways of selecting 9 members from the 16 members that can be done in 16C9, and 16C9 is equal to 16C7. Okay, NCR is equal to NCN minus R. So this is equal to 16C7, and that is the second option. That's all. Next question, sub number 76. A committee of the 5 is to be formed from the 6 boys and 5 girls. The number of ways that the committee can be formed so that the committee contains at least one boy and one girl having majority of boys is. So given that a committee of 5 members is to be formed by taking the members from 6 boys and 5 girls. So here we have 6 boys and 5 girls. We have to select the 5 members. But what is the condition? Here we have to take at least one boy and at least one girl, and we want the majority of the boys. That is, first I take the 4 boys here. Okay, 4 boys means here number of girls is equal to 1. It is enough to take only one girl. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Okay, next I take the 3 boys. 3 boys means here we select 2 girls. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. If suppose when we take 2 boys here, then here we have to take 3 girls. That is, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, of course, but here the majority of people is girls. So we don't consider this case. We want the case majority of the persons are boys here. That is the case. So we don't take this case. So these are the only possibilities. Now what is the first selection? 6C4 into 5C1. And what is the second selection? 6C3 into 5C2. Okay. Now finding those values. First value, 6C4 into 5C1. What is 6C4? 6C2. And what is 6C2? 6 into 5 by 2 into 5. Now this is equals to 25 into 3 is equal to 75. And the second value is 6C3 into 5C2. What is 6C3? 6C3 is equal to 6 into 5 into 4 by 6. And 5C2 is equal to 5 into 4 by 2. Now this is 20 into 10 is equal to 200. Therefore, the answer is equal to 200 plus 75. That is 275. And that is the last option. That's all.